So here's where we were trying to get up and couldn't. Oh, we can go down. Or not. Oh wait, it's bringing up. It's bringing it up. Let's see. Employer rights. You have no rights. Alright, so can we open this up? So much loot. Oh, one of these recorders. Or is it? No. That's not a recorder. That opened up one of these fields? Cool. Okay. I am officially way down now. Head back and sell this stuff? Not sure why I'd even want to sell it. I've technically already finished the game, so this is like changing the canon of what's already been played through. The ending won't change in any way. But then again, you know, it's stuff might be useful even for the next DLC. That's not working. Maybe I can just sell all my stuff to this guy here. Just now we're so close.
Hey again, stranger.
Hey again.
How can I get you? All sorts of salvage and weapons. And plenty of.
Okay, well, I don't want to buy any of it. I just want to give you mine. Plasma Carbine Ultra. Yeah, all this stuff. Yeah. Hyper? Oh, it's a better hunting rifle. Oh, I gotta try that out. Two of them. Hulking cranial helmet. That's pretty good. I gotta check out that helmet and that hunting rifle. Okay. Any duplicate mods I'll keep. Well, I'll sell all but one. Okay, so that's good. I think we start off with 3,000 something credits. Wow. Let me take a look at this helmet, because I'm wearing this. Oh, I don't need to be wearing that. $89, it's slightly better, but I like the way I look with this. Isn't that my armor? It didn't change. Must be missing something here. Well, let me look at this. Hunting Rifle Hyper. 365 DPS. Damage 456. Wow. Magazine size. That is a smaller magazine size. Well, because we can apply. You know what? Repair all equipped. Mind if I use your thing here? Well, this needs to be repaired, right? Modify, first of all. Hunting Rifle Hyper. Well, let's sell the Ultra so I don't... What do I have on the Ultra? As far as mods. Fun Times Barrel. Critical Damage. Magnum and Extendo Sight. Fun Times Barrel. I'm gonna put the same on this if I can. And then I'll sell that. I have the Fun Times Barrel, but not the Extendo Sight and the other. Maybe he's selling some of that stuff. After installation, this mod cannot be removed unless you're an engineering virtuoso. Well, that's probably new. I don't think we even had that option before. Oh, wait, in here? Okay. Magnum increases the magazine size. And then here, the Extendo Sight. What's the difference between this one and these three? 2x scope. Post armor damage dealt 15%. Weapon range. Oh, this is Extendo Sight, and that's Exacto Sight. This weapon modification enables the ammunition receiver to stamp a small, shape-charged warhead on the nose of each bullet fired. On a penetrating impact, it explodes into the interior of the target. But what about the zoom in feature? If that has it, I don't know if it's as great as this. What's already installed? Alright. Okay. Is there already on the weapon? Alright, let's sell the... not the hyper, the ultra?
Hey again, stranger. What can I get you? All sorts of...
Yeah. Alright, so that's... here's the Ultra. Okay. So then... let's see if I can tinker this to be even better. I cannot tinker it any greater than that. 510 damage, 408 DPS. And yes, I've increased the magazine size to 9 like the other. Sweet. Insufficient. What? Oh, wow. 14,000, over 14,000 bits just to improve that even more. Six, nine, there you go. So I have that as my one. Just in case. He doesn't like that. Yeah, I'm here the right way. So I'm glad we got this opened up. I thought it would be... take us quite a while to get to that. Going up. What a coincidence. I'm going the same place you're going. Or is that vice versa? I'm gonna mess around with Phineas's whip. Oh, they're back!
Okay, gone quiet.
They all came back.
That's the last of them.
quite an interesting weapon, I would say. The only thing... I don't think it leaves anything left of our opponent to loot. That would be the negative thing here. Oh, we've got ash. Okay, which can be hard to find, but does exist. Here's the ash, okay. I'll stick with this unless we see people from long range, and I will gladly go to the hyper rifle. Hunting rifle hyper. Going in. What? No, we're not going in. We need an HIA pass card. Whatever the hell that is. Or wherever we'd find that. Oh, really? Someone just sticks this safe out in the middle of nowhere. I have trouble walking up there, and I didn't even see it.
Done.
Hmm. Well, we gotta come back here. Once we find the HIA, maybe we can go around and see if there's a back way. Wouldn't be surprised if there's a back entrance that also requires that pass card. Oh, we're so close to the portable phonograph. Sealed. Oh! One of them's right here. Where? We got notes here. I guess... under? Didn't I see something? I thought I saw... You know, I must have been... I thought I saw it there. It must have been the way the thing was lined up. 8 meters. Oh, no. But it's sealed, damn you.
for things you find in caves around here.
Birdie's research site. No one in there, is there? So dark, I'm actually running into the wall. Alright, there really is nobody in here, okay. Virgil Sharp's datapad. Birdie. Law damn it, Birdie. What'd I tell you about pestering Maurice? He's not interested. If you scare him off the project, you're gone. I don't care if you're my kid sister. Okay, so Birdie's a female. We need his research. We don't need you. Got it? Good. Nice brother. I took a look at the preliminary schedule you sent over. You got all the tasks tracked, but the timing is off. For one thing, you have me finishing the metal casings fabrication after the package is supposed to be complete. Find me at my workstation in the mines near OCI when you get off shift. I'll go over the rest of my criticisms in person. Wonderful. By the marvelous mustache of Excelsior, Gil. P.S. How long do we have to keep saying that? It's ridiculous. Excelsior? Must be a fan of Stan Lee. Look at that, stuck into the note. I like that. The Exhilarating Adventures of Archibald Excelsior, issue number 3. Really? Ace Exterminator and the Invasion of the Flesh-Eating Sprats, issue number 3 of 4. Ooh, a limited series. A comic from the cult classic Ace Exterminator series, tragically canceled after its brief 4-issue run. Oh, it wasn't a limited series. It was an ongoing that was canceled. Scribbled in felt tip on the comic's spine is the word END. From here? After pacifying the canid threat, rejuvenated hero Archibald Excelsior is deployed to the subterranean metropolis of Hephaestus to quell the rise of super-villainous a cappella band the Sprat Pack, when a new foe arrives to stop him. Buff Hardman, acquisitions agent of super-dark reclamation, will stop at nothing to acquire Hephaestus Mining's productive corporate enclave for his shadowy shipping concern. When Excelsior interferes with Hardman's plans to mind control the Sprat Pack, Hardman turns his dastardly mind control ray on Excelsior. Will our mustachioed hero free his mind from Hardman's power with his newly healed heart intact? I guess he might find out in this issue. Or hopefully by issue 4. Because there are no more after that. Alright, well, we've gone as far as we can without this special key card. Not sure this might be end game over here. We meant to hit this last. HIA facility rear exterior. HIA. Right, didn't we find out what that stood for? Alright. Office of Creative Incubation. Birdie's apartment outside OCI. Okay, we're headed for Birdie's apartment soon. HIA Observation Room B, that's where we can't get in. Chem Lab Storage Room, OCI Projector Room. Alright, so we want to go... across that bridge. See movement. I hit myself with that? This guy's slippery, isn't he? Where's he gonna run to now? Oh, never mind.
Worst of them.
Well. See any piles of ash around here? I think I only killed one with that. Yeah. Nope. too. I'm gonna change. Yeah, there should be one. That should be two, yeah. I saw a movement over there. So I didn't use that key card. Luckily, I didn't have to. Dealer's stash key card. That's not the one for that building we couldn't get into. This is something else. That's it in here. Don't ask me if I can just step over these things. Can't, I mean. This goes down to there. Okay.
Dang, that's impressive!
Thanks. We don't need no stinking Gorgon security checkpoint key cards. Unless they also open these safes and... Not too tough, not too tough. Contraband. I think we've seen that before. Out of service. Okay, so here, right, is the next bridge across, and then there's another bridge that way. I really enjoy those terminals. Find that one of the more entertaining things in the game for me, I find. Gorgon Security Checkpoint Terminal. Oh. Now we can print a key card for all the things we've picked in... God, anyway. Security Logs Hub. Weber investigation closed. Following additional questioning, Frieda Weber cleared of all suspicion. No further investigation needed. Additionally, all future allegations against Weber are to be forwarded to Ann Olson, who will handle them personally. Other notes from today. Called to chem lab to investigate suspicious noise. Removed half of one test subject from outflow pipe. Ooh. Changes to key card protocol. New lost key card protocol. Log the loss, including date, time, and the card user before printing a new key card at this terminal. New protocol should prevent Olson from having to print Carter a new key card again. Passcode. Get it together, Carter. Allegations against F. Weber. Is this after the closed thing? I mean, is this before the closed log? Received tip that Frieda Weber may be engaging in company prohibited activity. Alleged distribution of test product. Question Weber at her domicile. Further investigation required. Other notes from today. Flag 2 crates of 0G brew shipped in from Terra 2. Shipment ID 204I. Bottles concealed subversive propaganda. Destroyed propaganda immediately. 0G brew has been cleared for transport to Office of Creative Incubation Cafeteria. Oh, lucky bastards. Okay, print new security keycard. Keycards are reserved for use by authorized Gorgon security personnel only. Enter a valid passcode to continue. Okay, get it together. Carter. Or should I try to hack it for experience? Bypass command recognized dispensing keycard. See, I think if I had used the password, I would not have gotten experience. Totally makes sense for me to have used it, though. What can I say? Unlocks the security booth doors at the Gorgon security checkpoint. Is that where I am now? Dealer stash keycard. This keycard unlocks a hidden stash of Adrena Time in one of the housing units in the Gorgon ruins. We were just over there, though. I don't remember not being able to get into one of the housing units. And here's the other one. Is that the is these the OCI buildings then? Let's go across the other one.